over the nation of Kenya.
Juu taifa la Kenya.
I decree and I declare a double portion of resurrection power.
Tamka na kuagiza ufufuo maradufu.
The Lord would say unto you,
Mungu asema hivi kwenu,
I go before you to make the crooked places straight.
Naenda mbele zenu kunyosha njia.
After 16 months of prayer, preparation, and planning, an international team of 37 was chosen from around the world to lock arms with Destiny Encounters for the Fire and Glory Gospel Crusade in Nairobi, Kenya. From day one, the unity and passion for souls displayed by this team was nothing short of divine. It was clear that this mission would prove to be life-changing, not only for Kenya, but also for the men and women who came to do their part in bringing sons and daughters into the kingdom of God.
Well, thank you for releasing every one of these team members into their fullness. I break the spirit of fear. We thank you for signs and wonders being done. Anoint their lips to speak. Anoint their hands to heal. Lord, I thank you for the canopy of glory resting over this team.
In the Gospel of Matthew, Jesus told his disciples, "The harvest is truly plenteous, but the laborers are few. Pray ye therefore the Lord of the harvest that he will send laborers into the harvest." Have you heard the call? Have you felt that longing deep inside of you to go to the nations and to the souls that are in darkness all over the world that are crying out? They're crying out for the light that abides in you. What will you do? Will you answer? Will you go?
Trust me, some of the back alleys are going to be going down. You've never spoken panic tongues, you'll be doing it today. Okay? So mingle around for now, walk around, wreck this place in Jesus' name. Because every place your foot touches is hallowed, holy ground, and you just claimed it. Okay, so go ahead.